Okay, we're gonna go do some Mother's Day shopping right now. We decided to go to Target and pick up a nice purse for mom because she has one that she's been wanting. But we came outside and found that it's raining. All right, guy. Not as fun when it rains. Headed to Target in the rain right now, and at least we're in a car and not wearing a blue garbage bag. Hello.
We're going to Target to buy mommy a purse.
Yeah, surprise mom.
Bye bye.
Okay, success, we found the right purse. I don't know if Mindy knows that pretty much every purse in here looks the exact same to a guy. I found 20 purses that look exactly like this, but this is it, we got it. 1 second in the other aisle, and this is what I came back to.
But they don't fit.
Okay, dude. Wouldn't be a complete stop at an electronics store without checking out the GoPro stands.
Daddy, you can buy all of these. One can be for Rick, one can be for me, one can be for Ryan. This one is going to be for us, for the kids, mostly for me.
So, guess what, guys? I don't think I'm going to do this thing where I hold the GoPro and talk to myself all the time because it's kind of annoying. Not the best day to transport your new patio set from Costco there. Oops.
Are you gonna start?